Hey there, what's up everyone? Well, a lot of you message me daily and you tell me that you know a lot of words in English, and when someone talks to you, you can understand really well and you know a lot about English. But still, when it comes to speaking, you got a fear and you are not able to talk because you are afraid of talking or you are afraid of speaking. Let me tell you something here. This fear is quite normal. I mean, almost everyone has it. So, I mean, you don't have to make it a big deal. It's quite normal. It's typical, seriously. So take it easy when you have this fear. And here I would like to explain something else. I mean, even though which is psychological, and I'm not a psychologist, of course, but I mean, I used to have this problem. So I'm telling you what I did to take it as an example, and maybe you would like to do the same thing, and it will help you out and it will help you to overcome this fear. In psychology, there's something. It tells us, like, when you have a fear about something, you have to face it, then you can overcome it. Let me tell you about myself. I used to live in Erbil for 2 years alone in a big house, and I was really terrified of darkness. I mean, it's human being, like we are, I mean, every one of us is afraid of something. So I used to be afraid of darkness. And then I decided to face this fear because I wanted to overcome this fear. I mean, I had to get along with the situation because I was living alone. So I decided to remove all the lights and to make my bedroom really, really dark 24/7. So it was all dark all the time. So I removed all the lights, and then step by step, I was able like to overcome this fear. And now I love darkness. Seriously, I love it. I mean, I even enjoy it. So, I mean, it's the same thing like English. I mean, when you know a lot about English and you know a lot of words, then you have to make it practical. You have to use it. So when there are many words in your head and you need to find a way just to use them, you have a lot of input in your head. I mean, by input, I mean reading and listening. Then you should have the product. You should have the output, which is speaking and writing. So most of us, like we don't have any fear about writing because we are all alone and we got no problems. But when it comes to speaking, we have the fear. So if you want to overcome this fear, if you want to solve this problem, you have to face it. Find any possible way to use your English. For example, find someone to talk to in English, a native speaker, or maybe even not a native speaker, someone who is interested in learning English, and you got mutual desire. You have things in common. Both of you want to learn English, so both of you want to practice together. In this way, trust me, 100%, you will be able to overcome this fear. So please, I'm telling you here, when you know a lot about English, when you have a lot of words in your head, please use it. Just use it. And do not care about those people who are judgmental and they want to judge you. I mean, just use the words, and trust me, this is how you can overcome this fear. And trust me, this is how you will be able to be fluent. I know many people, they don't know a lot about English, but still, I mean, in their personality, they are brave enough to express themselves anywhere and with anyone that they want to. So please follow this advice. When you know a lot, or even when you know English, when you know some words, just try to express yourself in English about different topics. And I guarantee you 100%, this is the first step that you will be able to be fluent and to talk in English with everyone. I hope you guys do it from now on, and I'm expecting a lot from you. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I hope you will overcome your fear after watching this video. Thank you again.